I'm going to ask Padraic Pearce to inspect the guard of honour drawn from the ranks of the volunteer. As he did 100 years ago this day.
Listen up. Front rank. Stand for your arms. Rear rank.
And our organization is never more needed than it is today. And I am glad to say that both A and B companies are efficient in every way. You have kept in touch with your leaders, and we in turn have kept in touch with you. That is why we are an active force today, when other organizations have melted away. In some places, we have worked under great difficulties and are proud to hold the gap of danger. And it is not a thing free from danger to be an Irish volunteer. In some places, we have had to brave danger and persecution, but we will do it!
Yay!
Ireland is the only nation that has the first and legitimate call on the youth of Ireland. And before the end of this war, there are ancient nations that will find their place in the sun!
Yay!
The Irish volunteers are responding splendidly to the appeal made to them, and you will reap your rewards. It is, however, necessary to give the movement increased support. Recruits are coming in, but I would be glad to see more. And if they do come in, they would be joining an organization that is in earnest. I would encourage those present today to study the history of your county and follow the example of your own heroes, men like John Kelly and Father John Murphy, who fell where you now stand in 1798.
Yay!
Éireann go breá!
Éireann go breá!
Thank you.